Fernanda, how would you deal with a difficult customer? Go.
The way I will deal with difficult customer will be fear as well, I will stay calm.
Fitness wall?
First of all, I will sign up front. Then I will listen to the customer and ask him actively.
I will listen to the customer actively. One more time.
To the customer.
Not listening. I will listen to the customer actively.
I will listen.